balance the chemical equation by law of conservation of mass.
Methyl acetate plus water is gives us acetic acid plus methanol. In this equation, the reactants are methyl acetate and water, and the products are acetic acid and methanol. If you look at this equation, the number of atoms at the reactants side are same as the number of atoms at the products side. There are 3 carbon atoms, 8 hydrogen atoms and 3 oxygen atoms on both sides. So we don't need to balance this equation because this equation is already balanced.
If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.